After treating a wounded Marine, Navy Corpsman Doc Ballard directed four Marines to remove the wounded man. Suddenly, a grenade was thrown near him. He shouted a warning to the Marines and dove upon it. When it did not explode, he rose up and began treating more casualties. For his actions, he was awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor.